A lot of the Chinese who visit here don't have a lot to say, but I've seen many of them with tears in their eyes, and that says a lot to me.
The history here runs deep. California and Chinese history. The Weaverville Joss House. Tonight at 11, only on ABC 10.